On the education beat, students from Ben Bolt-Palito Blanco ISD's elementary and high school will switch to virtual learning starting today. The school district making the move due to possible multiple COVID exposures at two campuses there. The shift to virtual learning will continue from November 30th through December 4th. School officials also encouraging staff and students to test for COVID before returning to in-person instruction.